Yes, I'd like to propose a toast to a Mexican family that picked me up out of San Bernardino, California when I was hitchhiking back in 1969. They took me to dinner at their home and dropped me back off on Route 66 to head east. Here's to you.